As children, we learn all about the great wonders of this world, those of the past and present, really everything you should want to experience before you die. And whether it is the ancient pyramids or the Roman Colosseum, or rivers and oceans, the great mountains and the vast open plains, the one thing I realize now as a man, no longer walking alone in this world of wonders, God's greatest gift is the love of a woman.